Hello friend, welcome to my channel 5 Minute Pediatric. Few days back I posted a question on Facebook. The question was term newborn male delivered by LSCS for fetal distress. And you got history that the child has passed thick meconium in Liker. So the baby was vigorous and shifted to mother side. And feeding was established and baby had more than 4 episode of vomiting in last 24 hours. So what would be the cause of vomiting and how will you treat this condition? So if baby is vomiting, so you should ask what is the amount and whether it is bilious or non-bilious. If baby is having more than 5 ml of vomiting and bilious, then you should suspect neonatal intestinal obstruction. And if the baby is passing or vomiting less than 5 ml of vomitus and non-bilious, okay. So what you suspect in this case, this is a case of meconium gastritis. So meconium is actually is some irritating for gastric mucosa. So it may cause irritation and the child may have vomiting. So you should suspect meconium gastritis and you should go for gastric lavage or simple using normal saline and go for gastric lavage. If the baby has still repeated vomiting, then you should suspect sepsis and you should send sepsis profile for this. So this is about the meconium gastritis. If meconium stay longer and obstruct ileum, so it may cause meconium ileus. So you should suspect cystic fibrosis and you have to work up according to that. And if it obstruct colon, then it may cause meconium plug syndrome. So it can be seen in Hirschsprung disease, maternal diabetes mellitus, sepsis, prematurity, hypothyroidism, and you have to work up accordingly. So if the meconium get inside the GI tract, it causes meconium gastritis, meconium ileus, meconium plug syndrome, okay. And if meconium get enters inside the respiratory tract, it may cause meconium aspiration syndrome. So in that condition, the child present with severe respiratory distress, child develop severe PPSN, and child may require mechanical ventilation in that case. So this is all about the complication of meconium. Hope you enjoyed this video. Kindly like, subscribe, and follow my channel. Thanks for watching. This is all disclaimer. Thanks.